Hey, what is up, everybody? My name is Ethan, and it's time for the OP Anarchy episode. So, guys, in today's episode, we have got 4 pickaxes to give away, which is pretty crazy. We got 3 pickaxes to give away. Never mind. We didn't get to 300 likes, but we have 3 pickaxes to give away. So I think I'm giving away a hero, a god, and an OP pickaxe. I'm not 100% sure. Could be a hero and an anarchist. I'm gonna show you guys some new things that I've been doing. There's a farming area over on a plot next to me over there that I've been using as well. So yeah, guys, I hope you enjoy. Don't forget to hit that like button if you want to win some things. Let's at least get 200 likes this episode so I can give away 2 pickaxes next episode. That's my challenge to you. I'll see you guys in uno momento. Alrighty, guys, so we should start off the day with our giveaways. So we got an anarchist pick to give away, a hero pick to give away, and an OP pickaxe to give away. So let's go heroes first, then the anarchist, then the OP pick. So a couple of you have been sneaky, sneaky, bad, because I checked the first winner I had chosen for the OP pickaxe. It's Elliot Slayer or something like that. He left a comment, but he didn't like the video. I don't know if you guys know this, but before I give you the pickaxe, I click on your channel and I go recent activity, then I go into your likes to see if you liked my video. And if you didn't, you don't win. I pick somebody else. So yeah, we're gonna move on to our first winner who actually liked the video. Alrighty, guys, so first up, and the winner of our hero pickaxe is, it's DCNGCN09. It's not easy to say. But anyway, he wants me to sign over here as well, so I will happily do that for a winner. Let's do this. Why does it feel like there's no game sounds? Also, there may have been a really loud sound in the background just then, I feel like. Okay, I just heard my game sounds then. Yeah, they are. I was just being silly, but put that there. We'll do the Ethan R Pro with a love heart so he knows that he won a pickaxe. Oh, I did the pro wrong, but anyway. I'm not going to go back and fix it. CBF. And hero pickaxe. So enjoy, my friend. Alrighty, guys. We are at the second plot here. It is PvP Man 1. So I don't know my way around. Wait, what are these? Clever Creeper, Big Tall Tree, Ethan. Here I am. I was wondering if there was a sign thing here. Alright. Do one of these bad boys right here. One of these bad boys right here. Are you? Alright. And, oh, right, we're just putting down a chest. I was gonna go for a little explore there, but anyway. Gotta get my head into this. Oh, not blue team. See, I'm making all the mistakes. Every single one of them, eh? Congrats on your anarchist pick, PvP man. So, I'm gonna be right back, and we'll find the OP pickaxe winner. Alrighty, guys, and we are here at the plot of Fruity24, who is the lucky winner of the OP pickaxe. I'm going to put it right here, like so. Ethan R Pro. I had to go through 3 people to pick who to give this pickaxe to because the last 2 hadn't liked the video, so GG to them. But anyway, Fruity, enjoy your OP pickaxe. I see you've got jungle saplings here. If you ever want to give me a jungle sapling, just hit me with a holler. I would love some jungle saplings. I'm going to sign here like he desires. And we'll go like this. Ethan R Pro, hashtag blue team. Get that blue team live. Alright, and then we can get down in here. Oh, we got an anarchy axe. Get some gold ore. Got some lapis, some of these things. What are they called? Diamonds? Wait, what is this? That's better. Let's do that. Oh, he even left me a sign to use. I'm just gonna take it. Thanks, mate! Alrighty, guys. So, congrats to all our lucky winners. Now, let's get a hold of the new pickaxes that we're gonna give away today. So, let's go to our giveaway items. Let's pick some things. How about we give away... Let's get a 10, 10, and 10 pickaxe. Let's give away the big boobies. Alright, we'll give away the big boobies, and we'll give away a god pickaxe as well. That should be nice. We've also got some other pickaxes. So, big boobies, if we get 100 likes, God pickaxe if we get 200 likes, and obviously the Anarchy Drop Party picks is still there if we get to that big 300 likes. This one's a bit of a difficult one, that's why I've always got a good pickaxe there. So yeah guys, if you would like to win, don't forget to like this video, comment with your in-game name and something you like about the series or a suggestion for the series, and add me to your plot. For those of you who don't realize, I am actually checking if you like the video. Oh wait, it's episode 29. Giveaway item. So there we go. If you don't like the video, if you forget, you'll miss out on OP pickaxe like two people did today, for God's sake. Alrighty guys, so I'm gonna show you something I was just working on. Here's the front of my plot, and over to the side here, I now have a little staircase that goes down. I wanna remove that one. I don't like that, they hit your head. That'll do. Oh, I need to get cobblestone for there now. Okay, anyway, you go down, and I got my private fishing hole, so I can close it up. Get my good old fishing rod that DeCampos gave me. I can't DeCampo, DeCampos 800 or something. Something like that. He gave it to me. So now I can do fishing. And it has the luck of the sea, which means you have a chance to get things like leather and name tags and all those sort of things. Let's see if we can get a fish quickly before we use up like 10 hours of game time. Come on, come on, come on, come on. It's really cool the way fishing works now. It took me a minute to figure it out yesterday. But there's actually a trail of bubbles that will go towards the rod. Let's see if we can see it here. Don't know if you guys will see it. Come on, game. Come on. There's fish in the area. You can see the little particles. There's the bubbles at the back there. They're on the rod. And we got a puffer fish. Hooray. The rod also, luckily for me, came with Unbreaking 3. So I'm going to do some books and I'm going to do some enchanting. Try and get some other enchantments to put onto it. That way I could, you know, make the rod better. There he is, DeCampos 800 in the chat over there with the white name. He was the one who gave me the rod. So I'm doing a little bit of fishing, which is really, really cool. If you have any fishing books or fishing rods, I'm looking for some. I want to get better ones. Basically, I can get Luck of the Sea up another enchantment level, and I can't remember what I can. Can't remember what else I can get, but I can make it faster and better. So anyone who's got one that's better, let me know. Anyone who's got some enchanting books that can sell it, let me know. I also might have to do some things where over here, where I literally just stand here with a bunch of books and you guys all throw enchanting bottles at me at the same time, so I just constantly level, and then I could power enchant a heap. That would be super efficient. I could do that. That'd be fun. Alrighty, guys. It's time for everyone's favorite part of the show, where we do plot reviews. And, I mean, not plot reviews. We sign plots, and then we'll do a plot review. It's all G. I'll head over to the first guy's plot. ML1238, PHML1238. Yeah, we're gonna go straight to it. Alright, so, hi Ethan Pro, can you please sign my plot? Can you also do a plot review? No, I cannot. Don't put them in the same book. I've said this a million times. I'm stuck. You don't put them in the same book because that's cheating. Thanks, Ethan. Oh, I got a... Oh, damn, I got a sapple. A sapple. I have located a sapple. I got a saddle, which is cool. It's thanks either. Hey, that I pro, you saw my plot. And if you didn't look behind the giant penguin. Also, can you look in all the diamond and emerald block chests? They are full. Feel free to take some. Not too much. Can you please give me a plot rating in the book that has nothing in it? I can't do plot rating. You need to put... Oh, wait, I can. Sure. I'm not going to give a proper look, though. This isn't a proper plot review. I'm going to go with... The penguin's cool, but there's nothing on here. So there you go. I'm not going to sign it either, because it's a trick. Only the special donated people get signed books. I'm saving that. Alright, we're going to sign this for him. ML, if you do want me to do a proper... Plopper? I can't even word today. Do you guys... If you want a proper plot review, you have to give me an individual book. You can't put it in both, because then I don't know if I'm accidentally picking one out. What is this? Oh, it's a pool. That's neato, mate. Alrighty, guys. We are now at the plot of Bolt Vow, which is please sign and gift. Okay, thanks for your lazy-ass book. There's my gift. Oh, here's... this is a big signing wall. Where am I? Here I am, right in the middle row. Right where I belong. Martin. I've written this so many times, it's not even funny. You guys have no idea. I see people coming on the server like, message me, I'm signing plots. Because like, obviously, you know, they want to do the same thing that the YouTubers they watch are doing. Honestly, when you've got a lot of people asking you to sign plots, you just start to feel bad that you can't sign everyone's plot. Anyone choosing to do it is crazy, man. Crazy as they come. Alright, and our last plot to sign is, please sign my plot, Trolls, You Should Record. It's, You Just Got Trolled, who, he actually spelled his name wrong, so you're the one who got trolled, mate. Anyway, let's put it right here. Oh, am I not allowed on your plot? No, I am allowed. Okay, sorry, ruined your floor. Apparently I can't put a sign there. Oh, you have to click the top. Right. Alright then. Hope you didn't plan to put anything up here where I'm putting this sign. If it's in the way, just, you know, move it and re-sign. You know that I came to your plot, so you can just re-sign wherever on my behalf, because you know I was here, and that's all the signs are. They're for you personally, not for other people. Alrighty guys, and now it's time for our plot review. So, hi Ethan, it's CWMCD here, and if it doesn't work, it means I got my new account, Wood Sorters HD. I just wanted to ask if you could sign my plot and do a plot review. If so, that would be sweet. Hopefully I'm on if you do, and also, can you record it? Thanks, CMW. You know who he is. He's got a gift for me here, but we'll grab that on the way out if I don't forget. We're going to sign here, and then he's also got the plot review sign right there, which is really handy because I don't have to feel bad about where to put the plot review written down. So thank you for that. I actually am going to grab the gift so I don't forget about it. So we got a good, that's a good vanilla pickaxe. And then we've got an awesome get on my level pickaxe, which I can give away, which is awesome. So thank you a lot, mate. And those chests are going to be really handy. Alright, so let's get into the reviewing. I already like it. I really like when people build with cobblestone and they build with it right. You know what I mean? Like, when cobblestone is done correctly, it looks good. When it's done bad, then it looks bad. This is a neat little, like, shrine you've got going on here, man. Whoops. What else we got? This... The Room of God, only for workers in distress. Oh, okay. That's terrifying. I don't know if I want to get... It's got this really neat little bridge bit here that goes up. Sort of plateaus here with a, And it just... I feel like it's really ethereal. It's sort of meant to be like ancient. That's why you've got the draping tree. And then here we go. So, rule room and owner name and co-owner. You must wear a hard hat at all times. I am wearing a blue team hard hat, mate. You must wear a hard hat at all times. While in your good old mine shop, you must behave. Do not complain if you can get in, can't get in the shop I'm selling. You must respect the owner and co-owner. Do not ask for stuff. You will not get anything. Enjoy. And the owner is CWMCD. And the co-owner is Austin123946. I believe I gave him something or I signed his plot recently. So what is this? Ye Good Shop. It's the Shop of Goodness. We go down here to the Shop of Goodness. Hey, this is day one, stranded. Day two, starving. Day three, mining. Before making armor, getting food, turning around the corner, seeing something, mining more, selling for... That's neat. I really like that. Well done, mate. That was a cool little thing. It was really, really cool the way you did that. That was clever. I thoroughly enjoy little things like that. That add a little bit extra. So let's go check out the God Room real quick. Pop! So, it's his storage room. There you go. Let's get some... That's the light. There's a head of a person. Can I pH to get back on top? Yes, I can. So, I am definitely, wholeheartedly going to give this a 4. I really like it. It's nearly a 5 if it just had a bit more to it. So, Ethan R. Pro. 4 out of 5 chickens, mate. Kaleido actually asked me this morning why people have been asking me to put my chickens down on their plot. That's what it is. I like it. It just needs a bit more. This is pretty cool too, actually. Anyway, it needs a bit more, but it's really good to start off with. I really, really like that. I would have given it a 5 if it just had a little bit more. I reckon just a couple of extra little details, and it would have been a 5. Good old 5 it would have been. Alrighty guys, that is gonna have to do it for the day. I can hardly even see myself inside all these other people, and there's that lag. So yeah, we are at the plot of Destroyer Ervin. I can't even... Destroyer Vin, that's it. And I'm doing the outro. So guys, like always, thanks for watching. Don't forget to procure that like button, send me some love. Also share and favorite the video for extra dexter love. Remember, if you'd like to leave your name and a comment so that you can try and win a pickaxe. Say goodbye to all the peoples here. There's Luigi. P-W-N-D-O. Complete not a lag. Destroyer's here. There's DeCampo. No, Giant Block 2A8. 208. I thought I saw DeCampos. There's a guy in red team armor. Someone murder him for being such a redder. And zombie something and P other people. And thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you all next time.